always the answer. But whatever I'm here, people just love modified mini. A lot of people come to me, and I love more modified mini. What I run is a 2.3 port, which I want a 5.9 rod in. I'll tell you how many horsepower power packs you have the car on the dyno. So I couldn't really tell you, but I'll tell you for the size and the speed of these cars, it definitely doesn't run like the 4-cylinder I've ever driven before, that's for sure.
So hitting next to a 10-volt piece of crap light, have they provided any sort of insight or have they been an asset to you at all?
10-volt piece has been a true asset to me. He's actually the reason that I've continued in the sport. I had a lot of problems with the car when I first got it. And 10-volt piece has been an extreme help to me. He's actually one of the primary reasons that I'm actually able to still run this season. The actual motor of the car is a volt piece motor. And in terms of setup and everything else with the car, he's been a tremendous asset. I'll tell you, if you're ever looking for a true sportsman in motorsports, you won't find a better dude than that guy right there. He is a true asset and somebody I'm very appreciative of all around.
What's the fastest lap you've been able to get out of this car?
For me, with this being my first season, the best I ran is a 20.4, 21.4. I wish I ran a 20.4. The best I ran is a 21.4. I've had other people in the car, and I know the car is capable of more. The car has actually been at this track a 21.3. And I'll be honest with you, I'm averaging right now mid to high 21s, if not some 22 flats. I'm working on that.
All right. Well, when you're out there racing, what drive around here is like your biggest drive? What drives you
myself. There's nobody else out there that's going to put as much pressure on me as myself. All the other drivers are out there to run their race. I'm out there to run mine. So I'm not going to say that there's anybody out there I want to beat. We're all competitors at the end of the day. We race each other clean. We race each other hard. That's the most important thing, is go out there and have fun. At the end of the day, this is fun. And when you quit having fun, well, that's what you need to think about all over. So the biggest person for me to beat is myself. I want to run better each and every time I'm out there.
Well, we're in Florida and it's known for a lot of rain. When a weekend of racing gets rained out, what effect does that have on a team?
For me, it has a big effect. I live in Jacksonville, Florida, so I'm a good 2+ hours away from the racetrack. So I'd actually prefer for them to call the races early in the day if there's a chance of rain versus it costs a decent amount of money just to bring down here. You can tell, I mean, I'm lucky enough to have my family here with me, make this a family affair. I love having my family here. It's great, but I couldn't do any of this without them. So bringing the family down here is great, but I want to get down here and race and for us to be able to enjoy it. Rainouts, hey, they happen. We can't control Mother Nature. A lot of things we can't control, but we haven't controlled that one yet. So I just prefer, if there's a good possibility of rain, to call the race earlier, give drivers like me who are coming from a ways away a chance to be able to enjoy the rest of our Saturday versus, you know, coming down here. But at the same time, I want to race.
All right. Well, how many hours a week roughly put into this?
Not as many as I should. I'll tell you that. For me, being a father, being a husband, being a family man, being a business owner, I put a lot more time into this than what I do. Kind of get out what you put into it, and I probably should spend a little bit more time than I do. But like going back to a previous answer, 10-volt piece has been a true asset to me. I've been lucky enough to come down, and there's been many nights when I've been at his house till 1, 2 o'clock in the morning working on this race car. So there are some hours that get put into it, that's for sure.
Well, what is your favorite racing series, and what's your favorite driver from that series?
I grew up watching NASCAR. That's how I kind of got into racing. My dad was a huge NASCAR guy. I remember as a younger kid going to NASCAR races with my dad. That's kind of where I got the bug from. I've always been a huge Casey Kane fan. I started out as a Bill Elliott fan. Growing up, I was a huge, huge Bill Elliott fan. Well, when Elliott got out of the car, you know, that kind of turned me on to Casey and things like that. So I'd have to say if I were to pick a favorite driver right now, it'd probably be Casey Kane.
All right. Well, thank you for your time.
Thank you very much. All right, I appreciate it.
All right.